Hello, my fellow YouTubers. This is Roy back again. So here we're holding the charge in the capacitor. I did a little modification. I added a floor on the inside and a bottom to it. Here we have our little thing spinning, and we are holding a massive charge. Leave your comments.